Welcome to the lesson on best practices for actionable insights. In this session, we will focus on quantitative data. While quantitative data are most easy to understand, the biggest challenge lies in what you want to learn. Quantitative actionable insights represent powerful patterns that can significantly save time. This lesson will preview quantitative data patterns, setting the stage for detailed exploration in future sessions. Remember, numerous organizations gather feedback, yet often, this information is neither timely nor actionable. We aim to equip you with effective techniques to enhance your programs, ensuring the feedback you collect can be promptly and effectively utilized. In today's session, we'll focus on transforming data into actionable insights aimed at real-world application and understanding. We start by setting clear lesson goals, aiming to equip you with essential skills and knowledge. We'll delve into actionable insight, key for data-driven strategic decisions, with an example from Future Upskill. Our exploration covers key techniques: descriptive statistical analysis, the foundation for data summary and interpretation; comparative analysis, for understanding strategy effectiveness through data comparison; predictive analysis, forecasting trends with historical data for proactive decision-making; correlation analysis, examining variable patterns to decode dynamics. This streamlined agenda guides you to actionable insights mastery, providing the tools for informed decision-making. Let's embark on this exploration, unraveling data analysis insights step by step. Quantitative data is key for statistical analysis and making informed decisions, often derived from closed-ended questions or demographic info in CRM or loan management systems. It transforms complex observations into numerical insights, crucial for tracking trends and supporting evidence-based decisions. This data type is common and essential for comparing evidence-based strategies in various fields. Quantitative data cuts through subjective interpretations, provides clear, quantifiable measures, and is vital for making informed data-backed decisions. Quantitative data insights provide a range of analytical patterns depending on your learning objectives. Each pattern brings its unique perspective to the table. 1. Descriptive statistical analysis such as frequency, tendency, or range pause 0, 5s 2. Comparative analysis. 3. Predictive analysis pause 0, 5s. 4. Correlation analysis pars 0, 5s, and 5. Benchmarking and scoring. The journey from data strategy to data collection and analysis involves tailored steps for each pattern. Pause 0, 5s. We'll review this process in the following slides. We'll outline the steps involved, the tools needed, and what critical questions you might consider to deepen your insights. Our first and most common analysis is descriptive statistical analysis. Let's say our team wants to understand how to effectively tailor training programs for diverse learners at our example organization, Future Upskill. The first question is, what do we aim to learn from our data? Our starting point is descriptive statistical analysis. We want a clear picture of our participants' demographics, crucial for customizing our training to meet their unique needs. This step is vital because it informs us about who our participants are, allowing us to design truly impactful training. For example, if we asked for gender in the survey, the distribution of this data can be classified as: the number of males in the dataset is 2. The number of females in the dataset is 3. The number of individuals identifying as others is 1. The number of non-males is 4. Next, we'll guide you through analyzing this data, from the initial step to drawing actionable insights that improve Future Upskill's training outcomes. Keep watching. Following our descriptive statistical analysis, let's examine a streamlined four-step process. Step 1 is data collection. Gather essential data on participant demographics and training outcomes, laying the groundwork for insightful analysis. Step 2 is data cleaning. Follow good data hygiene. You can eliminate cleaning if you use the survey with proper data validation. For example, the Sopact survey minimizes spelling mistakes or entering numbers in many different ways. Step 3 is quick insight. With Sopact Sense, experience automated analysis that swiftly summarizes data features, making the analysis process efficient and insightful. And finally, step 4, interpret results. Use the automated insights to make informed decisions on training improvements, identifying key strategies for skill enhancement. This efficient methodology allows program managers to refine training programs, ensuring they meet the evolving needs of their participants. Starting with closed-ended questions like those on scholarship impacts and education levels provides valuable quantitative data for future upskill. However, this method has limitations in capturing the depth of participants' experiences. To deepen our understanding, we incorporate open-ended questions. For example, personal stories or how scholarship has facilitated educational and life goals. Further enriching our narrative involves follow-up interviews with selected participants, allowing us to explore the nuances behind their survey responses. Let's delve into our next analytical approach, comparative analysis. Our learning objective is to determine and compare data across varied categories or groups to highlight significant differences or similarities. This analysis becomes particularly useful when assessing the effectiveness of our training programs among a diverse group of participants. For example, we compare pre- and post-training assessment scores by country or gender. This allows us to see if training modules need any modification if used in different countries or if they want to attract specific genders. In the following slides, we'll explain how to execute this comparative analysis effectively, guiding you through each step to ensure future upskills training programs are as effective as possible. Stay with us for more insights. Building on our comparative analysis, let's refine our methodology at Future Upskill by integrating Sopact Sense into our four-step process. Step 1. Define groups. Utilize Sopact Sense to categorize participants by demographics, training experiences, country, or other relevant criteria. Step 2. Data segmentation. Sopact Sense streamlines the segmentation process, efficiently organizing data for targeted analysis. Step 3. Intelligent pre-post analysis. Sopact Sense offers advanced pre-post analysis, addressing challenges like unique IDs, duplicate records, and missing pre- or post-entries, ensuring accurate and meaningful comparisons. And finally, Step 4. Interpret results. Get the insights from Sopact Sense's analysis to tailor and enhance future upskills training initiatives, directly addressing the unique needs of each group. Next, we explore predictive analysis, focusing on leveraging historical data to forecast future outcomes. Our goal is to use past insights to predict and prepare for what's next. This technique is crucial for strategic planning and resource allocation. It helps in anticipating future upskill demands in the job market, allowing future upskill to tailor their training programs for upcoming needs. For instance, by applying predictive modeling, Future Upskill can identify and adapt to future job market trends, ensuring their curriculum stays ahead of the curve and meets Future Upskill requirements. Upcoming slides will detail the process of predictive analysis, showing how Future Upskill can apply these forecasts to make their training programs more relevant and impactful. Stay tuned for a step-by-step guide. After our dive into predictive analysis, let's outline a streamlined 5-step process for future upskill to leverage predictive insights effectively. Step 1. Data preparation. Organize and clean your data, making it ready for analysis. This step is foundational for accurate modeling. Step 2. Choose model. Select the predictive model that aligns with your data and objectives, considering factors like complexity and the nature of your predictions. Step 3. Train model. This involves teaching your model to understand patterns within your data, preparing it to make informed predictions. Step 4. Validate model. Test your model's accuracy with a separate dataset to ensure its reliability and effectiveness in predicting future outcomes. Step 5. Interpret results. Analyze the model's predictions to derive actionable insights, guiding future upskill in adapting their curriculum to meet future skill demands. Now comes the correlation analysis. This technique is valuable for identifying how different variables interact, guiding program enhancements, and precise interventions. It uncovers the relationship between various aspects of our training programs at Future Upskill. For example, we can determine the most effective training duration, grade, or hours of engagement by examining the correlation between outcome and these aspects. Our findings are illustrated through the grading system's impact on job placement. 85% of students who achieved grade A, 60% of grade B, and 15% of grade C students received job offers. This highlights the significance of grades in securing job opportunities and reinforces the direct correlation between academic achievement and job market success. As we proceed, we'll explore how to apply correlation analysis to boost training efficiency. Join us for the next segments, where we'll provide actionable insights into optimizing skill acquisition and enhancing employment outcomes. We can apply correlation analysis along with pre-post analysis of qualitative and quantitative data, including NPS/CES/CSAD insights. The steps for correlation analysis are: Step 1. Select variables. Identify crucial variables like grade, hours of education, etc., to examine relationships and impacts on training outcomes. Step 2. Calculate correlation coefficients. Quickly determine the relationship strength between variables, providing a clear insight into how they interact. Step 3. Interpret results. Use these insights to refine and enhance future upskills programs, ensuring they fit participant needs. Integrating correlation with previous analyses empowers future upskill to craft data-driven, impactful training strategies. Up next, we'll showcase the integration of these insights for strategic program improvements. Organizations often work on a similar focus and context: benchmarking analysis of upskilling programs. Comparing Future Upskill with two of its main competitors, Skill Advance and Career Growth Hub, can provide insight. To understand, we delve into two key metrics that define the success and impact of these programs: job placement rates and average wage increases post-completion. Starting with job placement rates, an essential indicator of how effectively these programs meet industry demands and support participants in securing relevant employment. Future Upskill boasts an impressive 85% placement rate, underscoring its robust curriculum and strong industry connections. Skill Advance follows closely with an 80% rate, showcasing its commitment to quality education and career support. However, Career Growth Hub leads the field with a remarkable 90% placement rate, highlighting its exceptional program delivery and comprehensive job placement services. Turning our attention to wage increases, we measure the financial uplift participants experience after program completion. Future Upskill participants enjoy a significant 25% wage increase, reflecting the program's focus on high-demand skills. Skill Advance sees a 20% increase, indicating solid gains for its alumni. Yet, Career Growth Hub outshines with a 30% increase, suggesting superior skill enhancement and access to premium job positions. This analysis not only sheds light on the competitive landscape of upskilling programs, but also emphasizes the strategic importance of selecting a program that not only promises, but also delivers on job relevance and financial growth. It highlights the necessity for continuous improvement, strategic alignment with industry trends, and a deep commitment to maximizing participant outcomes. For anyone looking to advance their career through upskilling, this benchmarking provides a clear, comparative perspective on where the best opportunities for growth and success lie. While Excel can handle basic quantitative analysis, it quickly becomes insufficient as data complexity increases. General quantitative analysis alone may not capture the full insights organizations require. Additional methodologies, such as causation studies, text analysis, and pre/post analysis, are often necessary to glean comprehensive insights. This complexity underscores the need for a more robust solution like Sopact Sense, which automates these diverse analytical processes and saves hundreds of hours. Sopact Sense empowers organizations to make data-driven decisions more efficiently and effectively by offering a streamlined approach to standard and advanced analyses. It's time to test what you've learned, especially the quantitative insights. While numbers may seem straightforward, consider how using your knowledge before starting a project can impact your results. Here are the key questions for you to ponder. We will cover the answers in the later part of the video. Feel free to pause the video in between questions. Should your initial focus be on learning objectives or setting analytics goals? Are you deriving actionable insights today from your survey or simply summarizing survey data? What's the time frame from survey design to data analysis and reporting? Do you use these insights to make tangible improvements to your programs? Recommendation: keep notes on your thoughts and discuss the benefits of these reflections with your team afterward. Let's dive straight into the heart of it. When an organization kicks things off with a crystal-clear learning objective, the game changes. Imagine saving over 80% of your time by leveraging patterns and feedback analytics that Sopact Sense offers. It's not just about speed. It's about digging deeper and uncovering those rich insights that can propel your scaling process to new heights. And guess what? We're only scratching the surface with quantitative insights. There's a whole world of thrilling, actionable insight patterns we're eager to explore with you. So, stay tuned because we're just getting started on this exciting journey together. Today, we've journeyed through the essentials of quantitative analysis, laying a solid foundation for understanding and applying statistical methods to derive actionable insights. We've tackled everything from descriptive to predictive analysis, illuminating the path to data-driven decision-making. As we look forward, our exploration takes a new turn. In our upcoming session, we'll focus entirely on qualitative data analysis. Prepare to dive into the world of rich, textual data, exploring diverse learning goals and mastering advanced techniques to unlock deep, nuanced insights. This next lesson promises to expand your perspective, offering the tools to understand the stories behind the numbers. Join us as we continue to unravel the complexities of data analysis, enhancing your skills and transforming you into a comprehensive analyst proficient in both quantitative and qualitative realms. The journey into the depth of data analysis awaits. Do you know there is a solution to help you save a ton of hours doing qualitative data analysis, and you can use it right now? Simply go to sense.sopact.com and get started. Don't forget to like this video if you found this video informative and engaging, and subscribe to our channel for more video like this.